This video is dedicated to my Turkish followers, subscribers. I have some Turkish sweets. Look, pistachio on the sweets. I don't know how to call this sweets. So if you know the name of this sweets, tell it to me. I want to know. I'm gonna try this. Look like there's some small chow mein on it. Rice, vermicelli wrapped around it. I don't know how they call this. I don't know what's the name. So if you know the name, tell it to me. I'm gonna try. It's a crunchy. From the Turkish bakery, so it should be delicious because I already tried the Turkish sweets. It's really good, so I just decided to make a video. Treat myself a really good food. The Turkish rice food, really good. I bought 5 of this really good sweets. Second one. Wow, you see there's honey on it. Really good. And it's all, I really love it. Man. Wow. Wow, this is really good, delicious. Sweets like this. Pistachio. Guys, this is not fly fire. Very nice. I'm very glad in my neighborhood is a Turkish bakery. country that many people, many Turkish people lived in this country. So I'm very lucky. There is very much a lot of people making this delicious food. Very good. I like it. So görüşmek üzere. Teşekkür ederim. Thank you very much. I want to thank you all my Dutch followers, Turkish followers, Chinese followers, and all people like from Canada, America. I want to thank you.